Please also watch special tips at the end of this video. In the Squarespace dashboard, click on the domains. Next, click on three dots next to the domain for which you want to add MX records of Google Workspace, and then click Manage Domain Settings. For second option, open the website in editing mode and then click Settings. After that, click on Domains. Then in the Domains panel, select the domain name. Here, click on the DNS settings. Before adding MX records in the DNS settings of Squarespace, first please log in to the Google Workspace. After copying the temporary password from the email notification you had received, now open support page of Google Workspace. You will copy values of MX records from this page and then paste them one by one in the DNS settings of Squarespace. Link to this support page of Google Workspace is provided in the description under this video. Let's copy the value of first MX record from the Google Workspace. Now open the DNS settings page of the domain in Squarespace. Click on the Add Record button. Additional DNS fields will appear. Under Data field, paste the value of MX record I have just copied from the Google support page. Under Host, enter @ or keep it blank. Under Type, choose MX. Under Priority, select 1 for the first MX record of Google Workspace. Now click on Save next to the fields. A custom record was added. Now click on the Add Record button again to enter the second MX record. Copy the second MX record from Google support page and paste it in the data field. In host field, again enter @. In type field, select MX. In priority, select 5 for the second MX record. And then click Save. Second record is also added. Now for adding third MX record, again click on Add Record button. Copy the value of MX record from the support page of Google Workspace and paste it. In host, again enter @. In type, again select MX. Under priority, again select 5 for the third MX record and then hit the Save button. Third record also has been added. Now for the fourth record, again click Add Record button. Copy the value of fourth MX record from the support page of Google Workspace and copy it. Paste it in data field of Squarespace domain settings. In host field, again enter the @. In type field, again select MX. And under priority, select 10 and then save the fourth MX record. It is saved. To add the fifth and last MX record, again click on Add Record button. From the support page of Google Workspace, copy the fifth MX record. Now in the DNS settings of the Squarespace, paste that MX record in the data field. In host field, again enter the @. In type field, select MX. In priority field, again select 10 number. And then click on the Save button. You can see that all of 5 MX records of Google Workspace have been added to the DNS settings of your Squarespace domain. Now this process is complete. Now open the admin console of Google Workspace. Click on Apps, then select Google Workspace and then click on Gmail. On this page, click on Setup. You will see that all 5 MX records you had just entered in the Squarespace domain are now appearing in the admin console of Google Workspace. It means that your Google Workspace custom professional email is now active. You can test it by opening the Google Workspace custom email account. You can now send or receive email messages through your custom email account. Please note that if you had already added MX records of another provider, such as personal Gmail, Yahoo, or Microsoft 365, you should first delete those records in the Squarespace DNS settings. Here are some quick facts and tips about getting custom email from Google Workspace through Squarespace. Please note that it is not necessary to get custom email of Google Workspace through Squarespace. You can also simply use any of your personal email, such as john@gmail.com or john@yahoo.com, on your Squarespace website. Through this process, you can also purchase Google Workspace custom email directly from Google, then add MX records as shown in this video in the DNS settings of Squarespace. You should watch our next video about adding SPF and DKIM records of Google Workspace in the DNS settings of Squarespace. These records are necessary for the security of your custom email. If you like this video, consider liking it and following our social media pages. You may also look into description below for some useful links. Thank you so much for your time.